want to bring attention to homeless veterans. So tonight, two veterans groups are sleeping outside. Here they are camping out in a sculpture garden near 11th and Wabash. Their one-day vigil started this morning. It goes for 24 hours. The money raised will help veterans in two Chicago organizations. They're also collecting clothing for homeless veterans. This is the fifth annual Homeless Veteran Sleepout.